Hi, my name is John Escobar. I'm a professor in the Music Production and Engineering Department at Berklee College of Music. In this series, we're going to be discussing what ambisonics are, how to capture them, and later what to do with them in post-production. In its simplest form, ambisonics is a way for us to capture 3D surround audio. This allows a listener to really encompass themselves into the environment the microphones are in. We deal with this 3D capture using specialized multi-channel ambisonic microphones. There are first order microphones and higher order microphones. Due to the closeness of the capsules in one microphone, you have a large flexibility in terms of what you can do with it in post-production. Even though we've only recently started hearing about ambisonic recordings over the past couple of years, this is a technique that has been around since the 1970s. It's only now with 360 videos and VR implementations by companies like Google, Facebook, and Samsung that we've got the capacity to fully utilize an immersive audio experience with an immersive visual experience. Currently, ambisonics provides a chance for all of us to test the waters in a way that they haven't been tested in recent years. The flexibility of this platform gives us endless possibilities of what we might do creatively. Together, we're figuring out ways of using this new technology that will change the way that we create content in future years.